Hey guys, it's StepMania Helper, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install songs for StepMania on Windows. First, you'll need to find the folder where you installed StepMania. Assuming you use the default options when you installed StepMania, it should be in C, Games, StepMania. The exact name of this folder will be different depending on what version of StepMania you're using, but the process is exactly the same. If you're using StepMania 5.3, also known as Outfox, then the other folders and files that you see in here will be slightly different, but you should still be able to find the Songs folder near the bottom. This is the folder where you will install songs. When installing songs in StepMania, the individual songs need to be contained inside a parent folder. This defines the group that the songs will appear under within the game. If you're installing a song pack, all the songs from the pack will go inside this folder. If you're installing individual songs, then you will need to create a folder yourself to contain them. Bear in mind that once this folder is created, renaming it will cause StepMania to reset your saved scores for any songs that are inside. When you download a song or a song pack, it will usually come as a zip file. You will need to extract this first. Some packs, such as this one, will contain another folder inside the extracted folder. In that case, you will need to move the inner folder to your StepMania Songs folder. Other packs, such as this one, don't have a containing folder. In that case, you will need to manually create a folder. You should name this folder according to the pack that you're installing. Remember, renaming it later on will cause StepMania to reset your saved scores for any songs in this pack. Now select all the songs in the song pack and move them to the newly created folder. Now let's look at installing an individual song. As with song packs, sometimes there will be another folder inside the extracted folder. Make sure that you take the deepest level folder when you install the song, so that the song files are directly inside. As previously explained, you will need to create a containing folder inside the StepMania Songs folder, or use an existing one if you've already created one. Once again, remember that you cannot rename this folder or move the song to a different folder without StepMania resetting your saved scores for that song. Now, we can open StepMania and find the newly installed songs in the game. If you found this video helpful, then please leave a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.